Provincial Engineer's Office, Engineer Rodel Areta. Provincial Environment and Natural Resources Office, NERSES Provincial Planning and Development Coordinator, Engineer Felix Beltan Herikame. Provincial Secretary, Attorney Anisita Pasaylo. And the Chief of Staff, Elizabeth Francia.
As mandated by the Memorandum Circular of the DILG, I am to give a briefing on the performance, development, financial position, as well as the key challenges that may lie ahead for this Cebu provincial government of Cebu. You have there at what has been spent throughout the 9 years of my governance on roads, drainages, bridges, school buildings, other buildings, and the CICC, all totaling to 5.5 billion pesos in infrastructure. In power, we focused, since all barangays had already been energized, we focused on the sitios, and we were able to energize 400 sitios. We have built over 1,900 classrooms throughout the entire province. We have improved the Cebu South Bus Terminal, which now earns millions for the province of Cebu. Revenues for the province of Cebu, in rental alone, in the next 25 years, we would have earned 613.8 million on a 2% total gross sale, both in tipping fees for solid waste as well as for the energy that the waste to energy facility intends to supply, 850 million for in the next 25 years for a total expected revenue of 1.4 billion for the province. The first ever woman governor of the province of Cebu was finally sworn in after a long and protracted electoral battle. I had no proper turnover, even though I had succeeded my own father, then Governor Pablo Garcia. And I know how difficult it is when the incoming administration would not be given the luxury of a smooth transition and a proper turnover. As my term ends on the 30th of June, noontime, I would rather that I carry with me in my heart gratitude. Gratitude for the singular honor and privilege that the Cebuanos have given me to lead them and to serve them as their governor through the joys, through the pain. I know that I have remained faithful to my motto, Dili Sulti ang Pabuhaton, Buhat ang Pasulbiyon.
Personal gift ni Gobernador Gwen and Governor Puyo, this beautiful painting of the Santo Niño.